welcome to this week's ASAP NewsFlash, which is packed with some great catches from all over the country. We kick start this week with Barry John Cattle, who caught himself a beautiful 12 kilogram cow shark and a 10 kilogram hammerhead shark. The cow shark was caught on a chukar and pike bait and on a mustard circle hook. Then Mohammed Issa, all the way from Singapore, who sent us his catch, a shovel nose shark of approximately 15 kilograms. And this was caught on his very own Daiwa Grand Elite 14 foot 6. Then guest bit of it that sent us some incredible catches, the first one being a duck bull of 98 centimeters, a lesser sand shark of approximately 6 kilograms, and a garrick of approximately 6 kilograms. The duck bull was caught on a BG 8000 with 50 pound J braid. The lesser and the garrick was caught on his Daiwa BG 4500 with 30 pound Daiwa J braid. Then this beautiful Sandy caught by Michael Shee at Beachwood on a chukar bait. Then Charles Lamb, an educator, sent us his amazing catches from the lower south coast and the Transkei rivers. Let's have a look. Pompano of Mr. Isaac was sent in by Lee. This weighed in at about 7 kilograms and was caught on his Daiwa Saltus 14 foot and on a cracker shrimp. Then a catch of a lifetime for Shatter Sahik, a 27 kilogram cob. This was caught on Kingfisher giant abrasion in the Eastern Cape on a live pinky. Then definitely my catch of the week, Dia Viran, who caught this beautiful wave garrick at Isipingo Beach. Dia is only 11 years old. Then Ed van Staden's Jonathan Tacey caught this sand shark on a pilchard bait. Then Hendrik de Blanche had an array of catches, the first one being an eagle ray of 11.2 kilograms, then a cob of 9.4 kilograms, and a bronze bream of 1.5 kilograms. Ahmed Amar caught his first GT of 13.5 pounds at Park Rennie. This was caught on a live quarantine. Then a beautiful catch from Ashley Pillay on light tackle at Durban Harbour. Then we received these beautiful catches from the South African Police of KwaZulu-Natal's Rock and Surf Union. First up, Sergeant Jay from Tonner with a 53.8 kilogram diamond ray. Then Warrant Officer Kay Gavender with a 5.8 kilogram shad. The shad has definitely been thick, with Lavan Shivigan catching this beautiful 60 centimeter shad on a live silver green. Wesley Dietlips caught these two beautiful white mussel crackers, one of 7 kilograms and one of 8 kilograms. One of these fish were caught on a pencil bait, and they were both safely tagged and released. Both these fish were caught at Canubi in the Eastern Cape. Then Faisal Khan with a grey shark caught on his BG 50 at Scottsboro Point. Humza Rahim caught this beautiful grey shark and a 6 kilogram yellowtail at Scottsboro Point. The grey shark was caught on a mackerel head and the yellowtail on a shad fillet. Then this beautiful pig-nosed grunter sent in by Ashley Fashfeld of 102 centimeters. This was caught in the Eastern Cape on a chukar bait. Then Kenan Deshier with a spinner shark of 67 centimeters and a grey shark of 76 centimeters. This was caught on mackerel head. Zian Adam at Brazenhead caught this 123 kilogram black tip shark. And then followed that up with a grey shark of 75 kilograms. Zahir Adam got stuck into the bronze whaler sharks, landing one of 144 kilograms and another bronze whaler of 115 kilograms. Then all the way from Straits Bay in the rivers close by, David Liebenberg caught two beautiful cob. This was caught on his Daiwa Seagate and a chukar blobbait. Then Ashikar Misha with a 1.3 meter female sand shark. This is caught on a mackerel slide bait and his Daiwa Saltiga 50HA. Then last of this week, Shalvin Naidu with a 70 centimeter spinner shark that was caught on a yellowtail and chukar wrap. This fish was safely released. Well, that wraps it up for this week. Remember to send your catches to grandelite@asfn.co.za. That is grandelite@asfn.co.za. We'll see you next week, same place, same time. Goodbye.